Documents are containers that keep CAD and non-CAD data for a design in one place. And like a file-based system where parts, assemblies, and drawings exist as individual files, an Onshape document contains tabs for parts, assemblies, and drawings together. Documents are created or accessed from the Documents page. First, sign into Onshape by navigating to cad.onshape.com or an enterprise domain and input your username and password. After signing in, the Documents page opens. This is where you manage all documents you have access to. It has filters to quickly access recently opened documents, documents you created, or documents that have been shared with you. In the middle, last opened by me, folders and documents are displayed from top to bottom. To change the view of the Documents page, toggle the grid view icon or list view icon in the top right corner. When a document is selected, the details of that document display on the right side. To create a new document, click Create and choose Document. After naming the new document, it automatically opens. This is a blank Onshape document, whose interface was reviewed in the prior videos. Onshape begins a new document with two tabs, a Part Studio tab and an Assembly tab. Notice the document name is at the top left in the document toolbar. Note, clicking on the logo in the top left navigates back to the document page. The first icon next to the logo is the document menu. In this menu, you can modify the document properties and adjust settings specific to that workspace. A new document automatically starts with units and other settings defined in your account preferences. To change the units of your workspace to be different than the account preferences, select Workspace Units. Notice you can also modify the precision displays of dimensions in this setting. To accept the changes, click the checkmark icon. This only changes the units for this document and no other documents. Each tab type contains different types of information. To add more tabs, click the plus icon in the bottom left corner. You can create new part studios, assemblies, 2D drawings, folders, and import files such as images, videos, or other CAD files. Tab types are explained further in the next video.